Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions. Evan, good to have you back.
Good to be back, Steve.
And also joining us now is NexTech AR Solutions' new Director of Sales for Europe, Mr. Arnoud Amet. Arnoud, nice to meet you as well.
Nice to meet you too, Steve.
Now, Arnoud, we'll get to you in just a second. But first, Evan, tell me a little bit about this hire and what you liked about Arnoud.
Sure. So earlier this year, we hired Guillaume, another Frenchman, and he's been spectacular. I mean, I have nothing but amazing things to say about Guillaume. He's our CMO, and he's driving a lot of our lead gen on our new businesses. He's just, you know, one of these really, really well organized and very high level CMO, and he came from Microsoft, and that's where he met Amet, I believe. And so when Guillaume mentioned that he had somebody, you know, who could run our European division, I immediately you know, jumped at the opportunity to meet Amet and Arnoud rather, and start the process.
Yeah, Arnoud, maybe give us a bit of your background.
I am in the IT business till 25 years. I started with Compaq, so let's say it's pretty long ago. And then I moved to my dream. At that time, it was to work for Microsoft. So I spent 15 years. I built the e-commerce business, launching the Xbox, the Xbox 360, and other different products. And then I moved to working with all OEMs, multinational accounts like Samsung, Sony, where I closely work with general manager, top executive on the sales and marketing side. So we were engaging on sales and marketing investment on a quarterly basis and for a year engagement plan at a very strategic level. So very, very exciting job. And as I was working with my partner like Samsung or Sony, and I am, let's say, a little bit also creative, so I always try to find new technologies to make business, you know, not only to sell, but to make marketing activation. So I was one of the first working and engaging Sony, Samsung to think about new campaigns, new activation programs to get the customer go in store. And at the end, as I wasn't able to find any companies, you know, web agency to make that happen, and we were at that time at the boom, the emergence of the VR with the Oculus Rift, which was the very first one at the beginning, and I decided to create my own digital agency, okay, to really start building with ER and with VR those immersive experiences, but to be used on the marketing side for awareness or to make a sales transaction, okay, making drive-to-store operation. Yeah. And that's all.
Yeah. And so what did you like about NexTech? Why did you think that their technology could be something that you could really get behind?
Well, you know, everything went very, very fast because, you know, I just had a call as a friend with Guillaume 1 month ago, and I was a bit, I had a lot of questions about because sure. I wasn't expecting him to be on the ER era side, okay, augmented reality side, as I jumped on this business 6 years ago. So it was a bit of a surprise for me. And so we just tried to make this little chat to better understand. And when he showed me, you know, everything that I wanted to do with my agency, and seeing also we are now time to market with the augmented reality and virtual reality. And for me, it was the opportunity, you know, to come back a little bit, a step behind, and to catch back the train using this phenomenal opportunity. And you know, when I already indeed started to talk with my customer, my very close customers, such as Samsung or PlayStation, and just by showcasing them the 3D HUD service, they are already asking, you know, for exclusivity. So I have never seen that. Just by showing just a banner, and the guy are just asking for Christmas exclusivity. So
you said no problem, 8 figures, they could have exclusivity.
Of course you did. Evan, maybe you can just, as we sort of wrap up here, you can talk just about that sort of strategy that you have about Europe, and obviously the excitement that Arnoud is showing already. That's obviously going to be a big positive for the company.
So I just want to point out that Arnoud is actually a visionary. He saw what we're living in today, he saw it 6 years ago. But as everybody knows, timing is everything when it comes to technology and new markets. And so he was a little early. I mean, that's, you know, in his vision. Now it's actually exactly on time. You know, we raised $10, $15 million, built our whole tech stack so that Arnoud can then take it to the European market. The European market, they're actually ahead of the U.S. market in a lot of ways. A lot of technology appears in Europe before it shows up actually in the U.S. And so the market there, I think, is even more ripe for augmented reality and 3D ads. And really, I think Arnoud is very plugged into that whole ecosystem. And he's just going to take our tech and, you know, hit the ground running. And what's great about it is we don't have to train Arnoud in terms of, you know, how this tech works or what the value is. He's been there, done that. He already knows. So it's really a perfect marriage. And I'm super excited that Arnoud has joined us. Really couldn't be more excited.
Well, Arnoud, congratulations on the new job. And I know we'll would love to check in with you again in the upcoming months about how things are going in Europe. And good to meet you. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot, Stephen.
And Evan, always thanks very much. Great to talk to you as well.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Arnoud.
All right. Arnoud Amet and Evan Gappelberg with NexTech AR Solutions.